Welcome to Positive Philter with your host, Philip Wilkerson, a podcast that focuses on friends, family, health, and career with a little self-help around the way. Please join me in this journey for self-improvement, and I hope that what I have to share will make you a better person, thus making the world a better place. So my message is simple. It's about decency and kindness to other human beings, being true to yourself, being true to what draws us and connects us all as human beings, and that's that we're all on this earth together. When I started the Ill Phil Awards in the positivity movement, I just thought of showing others appreciation and how that visible, tangible showing of appreciation could be a way that other people see a difference in this world. Because, you know, obviously we all talk about making a difference and we all talk about doing things, and sometimes we get overwhelmed where we think that making a difference has to be this huge monumental project, but it could be very small everyday steps that make that change. For me, making that change was just sending out awards to people, printing out something on a piece of paper. That's right, Bennett Ducks. And for me, it didn't take that much to do. And it started off as a small project and it grew and got bigger. And I added to it. I became more consistent with it. And that is where I'm going with my charge. You know, it led me to make a podcast. It led me to try to broaden my audience, broaden my message. And my message is not anything crazy. It is basically that we can show each other kindness. We can be positive individuals in this world. Not fake positivity, not putting on airs for others or fake nice. That we can genuinely care about each other and show that general care for others through everyday actions, through how we treat the people in our circle, how we treat the people that are family and friends, and how we make them feel special, because in essence, those relationships in our small circle are what makes us who we are. Those small relationships and those circles are what develop us as people. And so when we want to show appreciation to those people, it's an effect that will grow exponentially. Because if you are able to improve the life of one person and that person improves the lives of two people, then overall you've improved the lives of three people, because that web of positivity is growing outside of that action that you did. So when I do the Ill Phil Awards and someone posts their award on Facebook or Instagram, not only is I'm seeing that person received that award, but all the people on that person's social network is seeing that award, and is growing exponentially, because people that I don't even know are able to visibly see the positive difference that I'm trying to make. And therefore, there's people out there in the world that I will never meet, I'll never see, I don't even know, but their lives have been made a little bit better because of the actions that I'm committing each day. And so that is what drives me. That's what started this movement. That's what motivates me to do the podcast. That motivates me to do all of this. When I'm dead and gone, my legacy for making the world a better place is tangible, and people will see that. Not that I'm doing it for that, but I'm doing that because that's something that gives me joy. That's something that makes me happy. So that's just my random ramble, or just audio ramble for today. Maybe I'll tighten this up and turn it into a podcast.